Radulov with a big hit on Kucherov, and what a shift for that line for the Dallas Stars.
Oh, and a giveaway here is brought in by Kucherov. He scores! Kucherov!
Well, the turnover by the youngster, Miro Heiskanen, and he put it on the wrong guy's tape. Heiskanen right here on his forehand, tries to go to his backhand and loses his footing. And when he does that, he puts it right on Kucherov's tape, and what a shot. Low blocker above the pad. The pressure by Palat creates the turnover, and Kucherov, who is fantastic in dishing the puck in game two, is able to put it home.
Well, once Heiskanen lost his edge, he felt Palat there, and he just got too excited and wanted to move the puck, and unfortunately moved it to the middle of the ice, and Kucherov with that quick release shot it right on the ice before Khudobin could get set. And after tremendous pressure by Dallas, Tampa comes back and gets a 1-0 lead.